Today, I'll be showing you another game. It's created by Flair. It's not Clash Royale. It's a game called Nonstop Night. This is my first time playing it with you guys, so we all can help each other go along in the journey of this game, and we'll all have fun. Enjoy, and make sure you like and subscribe. Okay. Aha, we're finally here. Let me look around a bit. That's real. Okay. This one's in. Ugh, skeletons. Let's bash a few more of these boneheads using my new skills, alright? Kill 5 4 enemies. Okay. Aha! Let's make this a bit more exciting and wake up big bad bonehead. Big bad bonehead. Alrighty. It's time to see how the game goes. So, victory, well done. So basically, those bottom things are the timers. It's kind of like League of Legends, where they give you a amount of time, and then you could use the power-up. Hey, I wonder how far we are able to go in this dungeon. 4-1, creepy room. Okay. See, oh. Okay, the bathroom. Rusty sword for 15. And that's how we upgrade weapons. Do whenever we have coins. Let's kill that guy. Already. Killing them up. There, we killed all enemies. I go up here. Now it says kill 20 enemies. Oh, this is floor 2. Creepy runes. He wants to get a shield for 5 gold. We could upgrade higher, but nah. Let's save up upgrade. Armors give more health. Keep upgrading them and we'll be unstoppable. Attacking them. Really point. Keep grabbing gold. So really, I'm rich. Let's remember to upgrade our items so we can take out the boss. Okay. He wants to get more attack. Kind of like the skeleton, but really do with attack. Just killing. This is gonna do a lot of damage. Oh, so the faster we go, the better we can be. I see how it goes. There. Okay. Just keep going. Battle very hard. Wait, I'll press on that this way. Boss, I'd word that really. Oh, he's way harder. Oh, wow. Yeah, I think we're gone. Ooh, that was a clutch. Congratulations, you found wooden chest. Oh, this reminds me of League of Legends for the timing. The dungeon reminds me of Fate. This chest reminds me of Clash of Clans. I mean, Clash Royale. Let's see. Man. Floor 3, Creeper Runes. I wonder what we got that chest from. Wait, I wonder what we got from that chest. Okay. Unidentify, unlock. Just press a cloak. Press a cloak. Looking good. As we improve the cloak, our skills deal more damage. Keep attacking. Keep leaping. Alrighty. Oh, my bad. So. Fighting. Three. I wonder the max amount is like, I'm guessing like the max, is it gonna be a roll leap and another one? And there might be like a fourth one, so we're gonna have to like unequip one of the skills. That's what I'm guessing. We already killed all the enemies. Now we have to kill 20 more. Is it just like we kill more and more enemies to go to the boss? And whenever we make it to the boss, we get a chest? That's what I'm guessing. Yeah. We need more armor. Yeah, we do. We're about to die. Oh, we heal whenever we're running. Okay, I see. Yeah, but we do need... Wonder if we're better than lose gold. Okay, let's just keep this getting more. Okay, I feel like we need dead over here. Oh, that was good. Five more. And the game is adding on more new creatures. Okay. What is that? 4 or 5 creepy rooms. What is this? Oh, these are health and potions. Oh, this is stuff you could buy that will revive you. They're basically purple gems. Wonder where they got gems with currency from. Oh, we need to kill this guy. Let's keep coming. We're gonna be ending it from here on out. After the next boss, we will end it from there. Okay. Yeah, now they're adding on more new guys. That looks like a wizard. And I'm dead. Knocked down. What? Oh. Back at 4 or 5. Oh, I have to redo my goals, I'm guessing. Am I gonna die again? Oh, dead again. You have to upgrade my items. What do we need more of? I'm guessing we need more. A little bit of attack. Sword needs to get stronger. I'm gonna do what's a rusty sword. Okay, then. Yep. I'm guessing there's gonna be like more golden swords doing that, so like I'm not gonna waste all my gold just to upgrade my rusty sword. That wizard dude, that's the most cool guy so far. Hold that wizard dude. Keep going. Rolling and leaping all day. So guys, I know I haven't played the game a lot so far, but it's pretty enjoyable so far. I can see the dungeons are gonna get harder and harder as we move on. Now we have to battle Impossible. Zorboss the Simple. After this, then we'll be only looking here. Damn! He'd kill me in 2 shots. No, I'm not gonna revive. He killed us in 2 shots. Guess we have to upgrade like more armor. There, that's good fighting. I need to walk around. How do I walk around? Get more revive.
Yeah.
I don't need a potion. Let's try again. Come on, I need a leap. Leap! Oh, I didn't leap in time. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna get one. Yes, I beat him. And I got another wooden chest. I guess we're going to be ending it from here, but make sure you like and subscribe. Peace and have fun. And I'm at Foggy Gates. I'll see you next time. Good luck. Make sure you try this soon. Bye-bye.